advocacy. We are doing something specific. We are building value to the mat. So what does that mean? So what I'm trying to help Izzy do or have is a positive association with this mat that she's on right now. Now, when we first started working with this mat, she would not approach it. So now she's become more and more comfortable with the mat, that she has no problem standing on it, going on it, remaining on it. So this is the beginning of what we would call the go to bed command, but more than anything, it's also just kind of teaching her that this object produces food. You know, it's always worth checking out what this mat has to offer because it spontaneously produces turkey. Very good. Okay. Throw food away from the mat. And while her back is turned, I'll throw a couple pieces on there. And you see how she's going back to kind of check it out, see what else might be on there. So instead of this being an object that could possibly be like, oh, what is that? It's kind of scary. Instead it becomes, oh, it's the mat. That thing makes turkey. Good. Throw a piece of food away from on that side. Turkey there. Good. Oh, that was awesome. What a good girl. We can also start to create a really safe space for her. That's the closest we've gotten to it now. There it is. That's our first lure down. What a good girl. Awesome. What a good girl. So good. What a good job. Look at you. Just kind of giving her a moment to think about what I might be asking. There we go. Oh, that was excellent. So just a couple noises to kind of disrupt her. And now she's not willing to give it down, but I'm very happy that we made it to this point that we can. She's feeling safe enough to just sit and find this spot. What a good girl.